Hey, this is B2B sales language, explained by me, a kid, so that you understand. In order to hit your sales goals every year, you need to know your conversion rates. They're super important. Here's how you figure it out. Say you have a list of 100 prospects, and you set up meetings with 10 of them. That means you have a conversion rate of 10%. But wait, you're not done yet. That's only from lead to first meeting. You still have to make your money. Say out of those 10 meetings, you close 2 deals. That means from meeting to deals, you have a conversion rate of 20%. You have to know the difference between these two rates. It's how you reverse engineer your success. If you want to help boost my conversion rate, please share this video. Make sure to like and subscribe too. Anyways, this was Conversion Rates, explained by me, a kid.